Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is your brother Abdullahi Abdul Wahab Mada. First of all, I want to say Ramadan Kareem, Ramadan Mubarak to all the Muslims out there. We're in another month of Ramadan, alhamdulillah. We're going to discuss what Ramadan is. The purpose of this video is to discuss what the month of Ramadan is and why we fast, why the Muslims fast during the month of Ramadan. And so what is fasting? Fasting is one of the five pillars of Islam. And so in this month, fasting has been made obligatory for the Muslim to observe it. Why do we fast? First of all, it's a command. Allah in the Quran tells us that when the month of Ramadan, when we witness it, when we witness that it is the month of Ramadan, He has commanded us to fast. And so what does it mean to fast? To fast is, by basic term, to refrain and to abstain. The Muslim, in this month of Ramadan, he observes a moment, a period where he refrains each day in and out. He refrains from food, he refrains from drinks, he refrains from committing any act of sin to the best of his ability. And so the idea of this fast is like a reboot. Just like as a computer over throughout time, it picks up virus. The Muslim, the believer, oftentimes throughout the years, he will gather up sins. And so this month has been made an opportunity for every Muslim who observes it to be able to reboot his spirit. And so in this month, he will observe fasting in the ways that he was commanded. He will abstain from food, he will abstain from drinking, and he will abstain from committing any acts that will displease Allah. So that is to attain something called taqwa. This is the essence of why we fast. We fast so that we can attain an enlightenment, a level in our spirituality known as taqwa. And so you may wonder, what is taqwa? Taqwa, if you can imagine with me, imagine you are walking through a field of thorn. And as you are walking through this field, you are carefully watching yourself as to not step on any thorn. This, in basic understanding, is what taqwa is. You are cautious. You are cautious as to not reach or exceed the limits that or transgress the limits of Allah. The limits that Allah has set in place. And so by doing that, you will attain a level in a closeness with Allah. This is taqwa. And in this month, the Muslim, he tries his best to observe and to try to involve himself in so many acts of worship. Acts that are pleasing to Allah. And so many of us, we try our best in this month to observe not just the abstaining from food and water, but to try to cleanse ourselves in practicing and making sure that we do the things that pleases Allah as to be able to attain this beautiful reward known as taqwa. This, in a nutshell, is what Ramadan is all about.